Sorry.
Now, he was the coach here for about 2.5 years, but it's not just him. His daughter is also the softball coach here, so the Carters definitely have a connection here to the university. And I'm joined now by the athletic director, Carolyn Stone. What's the university feeling right now? What's going on?
Obviously, we're deeply saddened by the loss of Coach Carter. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the family. As you mentioned, Kimmy is our women's head softball coach. Our assistant athletic director is Kyle Bloomers, her husband, for compliance. And the Carters are very, very close to the Palm Beach Atlantic family, so our thoughts and prayers are with them.
And one thing about Gary Carter is anybody who ever met him has a story. That's the thing about him. You meet him for 5 minutes, and you can talk about him, what a great guy he was. You were telling me before what your story was with Gary Carter.
Yes, I just met, I'm new to Palm Beach Atlantic in the role of director of athletics, and I met him the night of the season opener at Roger Dean Stadium on February 2nd. And the fact that he could come out there to support the boys on his team, and what an inspiration he is to them as a leader, Hall of Fame coach, Hall of Fame player, it was remarkable to me that he could gather the strength to come out and see those boys. And we ended up winning that game in the bottom of the ninth and defeating Lynn University that evening. And I think that the boys were inspired by Gary's presence, and they played for him. And today when we called to notify the coach, Kent Bottenfield, he said the boys want to go and practice. They gathered in prayer, and then they went out to practice just as Coach Carter would want them to do.
Exactly. Carolyn Stone, thank you very much. And they're not going to forget Coach Carter throughout the season either. They're going to have his number, which is the number 8. The patches will be on their uniforms for the rest of the year. They've had his uniform hanging in the dugout all season long. Every player, as they go on to the game, they automatically rub the uniform. That's for luck and to honor Coach Carter. And as Carolyn Stone just said, they will be practicing for him right now.